Hi friends, this is Sudhir Kove, the Logoguru, and today we are going to analyze the signature of Ratan Tata. So before you watch this video, I have analyzed plenty of celebrities already, mainly Akshay Kumar, Virat Kohli, Deepika Padukone, Alia Bhatt, Narendra Modi, Sharad Pawar, Amazi, Mahendra Singh Dhoni. So you go and watch the entire playlist wherein I have analyzed all the signatures in that playlist. You know, I keep on adding the new signatures every day. Right now we have this mission of releasing one video every single day wherein we analyze the signatures of famous personalities. So today we are going to analyze the Ratan Tata. Before you continue this video, also watch my other videos wherein I have explained these basics of signature, what signature means, what every other part of signature has the meaning or the potential, how to understand all those things, you know, basic things, because I'm not going to analyze the basics of signature right now. You can watch that over there. And the peculiarities of anybody's signature, you know, very specific things, those things we are going to discuss right now, specific and amazing and unique things of Ratan Tata's signature. So first thing which you observe in Ratan Tata's signature is this R, the way R is. This R is quite inclined, you know, towards the right side. So I have one particular video of slants wherein we explain why, what is the meaning of this kind of slant. So only the R letter has been slanted heavily towards the right side. So this particular signature shows that Ratan Tata will always like to express his feelings, express his emotions, express what he is like, what he thinks, you know, what he is, you know. He will be always inclined to express about himself. And the R has a lot of width in between the stem and the other stroke. So given any kind of challenge, he will always be looking for challenges in life. You know, he will be very much inclined to get a lot of challenges and perform. So he will be very rigid about his ideas, but at the same time, he will be very challenge-oriented person. So his performance will increase the moment he will get more challenge, or he will accept challenge to at any degree. Then this particular T formation. So Ratan T has the crossbar above the T stem, and the height of T is also not very great, whereas in Tata the height of T is good and the crossing is also good, then crossbar is also good. So now what happens with in terms of Tata Ratan? So in Ratan, the Ratan person is not feeling very confident in terms of achievements. So as an individual, he thinks that his achievements are not that great, but as far as Tata is concerned, as the family, as he himself as a family owner of Tata, the self-esteem goes high. Then the crossbar is also not cutting over here. So he has very high expectations from himself. No, it's difficult at times for him to fulfill his own what can I say, his own desires or wish or the goals from himself. You know, he doesn't have that kind of inclination to have the normal goals. He will always have the goals which are out of his reach. Then we will move to this next part of the letter. This is supposed to be the N, Naval Tata, Ratan Naval Tata. So the N is pretty squeezed, you know, the N, this particular formation of N is very squeezed. And the way the N is, his father may suffer a prolonged illness or some kind of chronic disease. And there can be a problem with his leg as well, you know, the way it has been written. Now there is a dot in the signature. This dot indicates that Ratan will always feel closer to the dad than to his family. So he will always have good relationship with the workers, with the family, with the children, but he will not have good relationship with the family. He will have good relationship, once again, good relationship with the workers, students, or children, but not so good with the family. So, and as a emotional person, he is very imaginative. He has lots of ideas about what emotions he is, what feminine is, and you know, this loop, big loop in the Tata indicates that, okay, he has a lot of imagination and ideas about the emotional or feminine thing. So this was the analysis of Ratan Tata signature. I hope you must have liked the video. Thank you very much for watching. Do subscribe and press the bell icon so that you get the notification of my videos every single time. You might be subscribing to a lot of people, so there's a possibility that you might not get the notification unless until you press the bell icon, because we are releasing videos every single day. Thank you very much for watching once again. See you soon.